Hi, I'm Mahdy. Today I'm talking about MSI A520M-A PRO motherboard. This is the motherboard. This is really nice. Third generation AMD Ryzen desktop ready. Actually, this is for AMD processor, but it's not compatible with AMD Ryzen 5 3400G or AMD Ryzen 3 3200G. There are some rich features: Core Boost, digital power design for multi-core CPU, Turbo M.2, running at PCIe Generation 3 into 4 speed, supports both NVMe and SATA device, 4K support, on board HDMI supports up to 4K UHD resolution, Audio Boost, reward your ears with studio grade sound quality. Specifications: CPU support. Support for 3rd generation AMD Ryzen processor and future AMD Ryzen processor with BIOS update. CPU socket, AMD socket M4. Chipset, AMD A520 chipset. Graphics interface, 1x PCIe 3.0x16 slot. Display interface, HDMI DVI, but it requires graphics processor. Memory support: dual channel DDR4 up to 4600 MHz. Expansion slot, 1x PCIe 3.0x1 slot. Storage, 1x M.2 generation 3x4 slot. 4x SATA 6.6 GB per second ports. USB port, 6x USB 3.0 plus 6x USB 2.0. LAN, Realtek Gigabyte LAN. Audio, 8 channel audio with Audio Boost. That's all. Okay, now I am unboxing this product. This is the motherboard. Two SATA cable. This is IO shield. Thank you for choosing a MSI product. MSI sticker, driver disk, and it is the quick installation guide. That's all. Now looking the motherboard, this is Micro-ATX motherboard. It's looking nice. There are two RAM slots which support DDR4 up to 4600 MHz. And this is the PCI slot. This is 24 pin power port, and this is 4 pin CPU power port. There are some system fan. This is system fan 1, and this is system fan 2. The product is really nice. There are four SATA cable port. Two are on the right side and two are on the bottom side. HDMI and DVI port are available, but it requires graphics processor. There are four 3.0 USB port and there are two 2.0 USB port, and it is LAN port and it is for audio port. That's all. The motherboard is looking nice. Okay, I like this motherboard. You can use it.
Automated defense grid activated.